Hi guys! Well, I'm vlogging today.
I don't know. Where do you
mini vlog. I mean, it's the middle of the day. Just feel like just vlogging. Like just sitting here, bedroom. Watching YouTube.
Exactly. We need a little spot.
Per usual.
Who's watching YouTube? What else am I not watching? I want that. I remember when I was in school and they had that rain forest stick. She just has it. And I used to think that was the most coolest thing ever. Like, I always wanted to play it. It was like beads in a stick. But every time you moved it, it sounded like rain. My hair needs to be re-dyed.
Like,
it looks okay, but like my roots have to be done. Everything has to be re-blended.
But,
I don't know. I'm going to be doing that soon. This is supposed to be blue, but it turned like purpley gray. Because I went to the beach like the beginning of this month.
But yeah. Have a box
spring
set. So I
was
thinking
hello, from Dana's room. And I was metal Barbie's room.
I
was like watching like Jaclyn Hill's like snaps. And she's always crying. She's always like, oh my god. People make fun of me because of my lip fillers. And I'm like, bitch. Like, I actually live in a bedroom. Like, you have a big house. Like, bitch, I sleep on a balloon. I'm not crying. Like, you have like a beautiful chandelier in your room. You're Jaclyn Hill. Stop crying. Drink some Fiji. I love Fiji. And some cheese doodles. Cheese doodles and Fiji. Lunch for champions. Yeah. It's time to like put the air back on. It's getting steamy.
This feels like really easy. Like, it doesn't feel bad at all.
Energy saver. Always gotta save the energy.
Look at that.
The lights. Yeah. I don't know what to do. I really wanna go outside, but I'll be outside anyway. I have to change. And pick him up, waiting for him to call. And then, I don't know what we wanna eat. I don't even know what I want. I need to get Avril because my lower back has been killing me. It looks so good. Like, it's vegan, but I'm like, I don't think I could be vegan. Very picky. But all this stuff, I gotta put this away. My little cupcake shirt. Put it away. This is home. So I want a vlog. But I don't go anywhere. So you get to see me like this. That's okay. I'll keep doing them. Alright. Oh, we still have like 10 minutes left on this vlog.
Yeah.
Rainbow chocolate. Cheese doodles. Cheese doodles is my favorite like snack.
Oh my god.
You know when they get a little stale? I know I'm gross, but whatever. We're moving on.
Mmm. Yeah, chewy. But I do like the crunch.
But I take cheese doodles to eat away.
That knows it. That shows that you live or die for something. You'll eat if you eat if it's fresh or eat if it's stale. Certain things. I mean, I love bananas, but I wouldn't eat it if it's like rotten. Like my feet need water. My Fiji water because I'm that girl. I'm that girl. My cup for the day. Oh, start my car. Got hot and it's full. Balls in here. Oh, I gotta put gas in my car. Oh, it's this. My thing. What is this little window? This mysterious window, but it's my windshield. All right, I'm gonna go pick up the boyfriend. I can't play any music because I'm using my phone. My back is killing me so bad. Like, now I can't even, like, bend down. It hurts so bad to, like, bend over. That's what happens when you have 9 years of waitressing. I haven't worked in, like, a few weeks. And I guess my body's just settling. Sorry. My body's, like, settling. So, like, when you go to restaurants and you deal, serve you food, give them more credit than you give them. Like, there's more credit than you give them. And when you give them a hard time, you know, it depends. If they're rude to you, like, sometimes waitresses and waiters, they're rude, or, you know, they're having a bad day or whatever. But I'm telling you, we work long hours. We deal with a lot of bullshit. And it takes a toll on your body. And working as a waitress for 9 years, I'm feeling it now. I didn't feel it when I was working. Like, if I worked a double, like, 2 days a week, like, I would feel pain. Like, just sore because you're on your feet for 10 hours, you know? Serving people and bringing out heavy plates and stuff. So, but now that I'm not doing it, I feel like my body is, like, settling, you know? And it feels so tight in my lower back, and it hurts so bad. I probably have, like, a herniated disc or something, some problem. It's fun to get old. You know, like, I feel like it's taking a toll on me. That's with getting old. But I've had worse pain than this. It's just uncomfortable, and I don't like to feel uncomfortable, you know, especially when you're going to bed at night and it hurts. You're sitting, you know, now that I'm breathing, I feel like I'm breathing, it just feels tight. It feels very tight. So the one thing I don't like is feeling uncomfortable. I'm
gonna try these. You wanna try?
Don't film me, please.
I'm not filming you. I'm only being filmed. People get so anal about filming. I'm not even filming them.
No, I'm done. No, I'm fucking all dirty.
I'm gonna try this out. You know, I'm a loner in this situation. Alright. We start seeing Shane Dawson trying all these Bimbo products. It's like fried noodles. Good. It needs, like, something. Like a frosting. But it's good. Sugary. But it's, like, good sugary. Yeah. What are they called? Bimbo Winos?
Bimbo Bueños? Wait, what?
I don't know. Oh, you know what it tastes like? Those Chinese crackers, but with sugar on it.
Yeah, Bimbo. Bimbo.
How do you say pinwheel in Spanish?
What?
How do you say pinwheel in Spanish?
What do you mean?
Bubblegum pinwheel. No. These grow on you. They're good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, they're good. Mm. Gotta try it.
Probably with milk.
Thanks, Shane. What? You know what I want? Like Oreos and milk. Yummy. And then, got some honey barbecue. I love junk. Watching some YouTube, per usual. Savage status. You know who's a savage? Me? I didn't get cheese noodles. Usually I get cheese noodles. I got honey barbecue. Want some honey barbecue? No, I was watching Kourtney Kardashian. They're saying that if your Kardashians don't have talent, like, what do you explain this? It was like a meme or something. Like, pulling apart the Kit Kat. So, let's see if I can do it. She's like, there's a way to eat a Kit Kat. And I'm like, what is this sorcery?
What sorcery is?
I was like, what is this sorcery? All right, she like ate the sides. These are a little melted. I can't do it. I can't do it.
You can or you cannot?
No.
I cannot?
Maybe because it's melted. Oh God. I can't.
What do you gotta do with it?
You have to eat the sides around it.
Uh-huh, and what?
Then lift the top up. Eat that chocolate. Eat the bottom chocolate, and then in the middle you pull out the wafer, and you eat it. You can't. It's too mushy.
Fucking broke.
It broke. Yeah. It has to be. Oh my God! And then you're supposed to like get the bottom off, peel the bottom. You did it! Oh my God! Motherfucker! I didn't even do it. But how'd you do that? You got talent.
You're not a Kardashian. I am a Kardashian.
Wait, let me try it again. Give me another one. Try it again. Okay. Kit Kat. Yeah. It's too much work to eat a Kit Kat. I did it. I'm Kourtney Kardashian. You say they have talent. I just did it. Imagine I did a video on that. How to eat a Kit Kat like under my hair. I think I should make a video on that. That's a video. I think that's a video. For you, I can cast a spell. I'll push you to the darkness just to pull you to the light.